Okay, let's check out the first Psychonaut games. I've never played this before. Okay, so we just spawned in here. We're some kind of psychic camp. What's going on?
No, Kitty, go away.
Just squirrel fluff everywhere. What have I done? F to pull up. Ooh, first arrowhead. Titanium, a rare psychoactive mineral, which makes them very valuable. You can use arrowheads to buy items at the camp store and other places. Okay. Cool.
What?
That's my band name idea. Why aren't you guys in Coach Oleander's class?
Are you kidding? A kid got killed in that class last year.
I heard it was a bunch of kids, Phoebe.
Well, I heard it was a bunch of kids, and the coach threw them off a cliff.
Yeah, because they were late for class.
You'd better hurry, kid. Now, where were we, Quentin?
No,
I meant worst, as in I can't even believe we're friends, it's so bad.
This class this way? Boring. This Q&E, but they don't do anything.
Hey, where are you going, Maloof?
Shh, I snuck out. That class is a death trap for crazy people. Listen, the coach is strong. At the start of class, he pulls you into his mind, and then there's nothing you can do about it. But once you're in, you can use these smelling salts to sneak out. Take mine. I don't need them anymore. I'm calling my parents to come get me before I get hurt. Bobby! Ah!
Jesus.
You owe me 5 arrowheads for this week's protection service.
Cough it up, my loser. Or you'll be coughing up bloody tears. Hey, leave
bloody
alone.
Tears.
I heard a rumor that you were raised in the circus. Well, let me put this in terms you'll understand.
Jesus, was his gums raised in a circus?
Wrong man around here.
Really? Because you look more like the cotton candy.
Betty, put this kid dead on my to-do list.
Come on, we'll see him in class.
Yeah, we'll settle this on the battlefield.
Ooh, shit. Girl's a great place to see what you've done so far and plan what you're going to do next. You can use it to save and load your progress, change your options. There's a helpful map in the back. Press escape to open your journal. Okay. Oh shit. Oh hey, card thingy. Ooh, what's that? Oh cool. Another arrowhead too. Who's this guy?
You, new boy. Seen bear lurking in woods?
Nope.
Positive. Giant. Hairless bear?
Nope.
In Russia, bears much smaller. Also more hair. Less lurking. Always eager to wrestle. This one, Hide and run.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Looking for a bear? The hell? What's up? Oh, I got double jump. Okay, so his class is up there. Let's go up there. Let's go to class. Kind of explored this area already. Oh, wait. Ooh, what's this?
Fire starter. Levitators. Oh, you know that cabin is empty, right? Duh. I'm practicing for tonight when it's gonna be full of ladies.
Oh, my God.
Excuse me? But my parents let me watch R-rated movies, so I think I know a little bit more about this than you do, okay?
Okay. They're all just tripping balls on acid. Look at this guy. He's in deep.
Hey, Chloe. What are you doing?
The coach uses this to broadcast his thoughts across the camp. I think I can tune it to reach my people in space.
Yeah, that chick's in the second game.
Coach Oleander, I'm reporting for basic braining.
Son, do you realize that to take my course, I will have to pull you into my mind, and you will have to relive every bullet-scarred memory of every battle I have ever faced? It won't be pretty. Are you sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more in the sunshine first?
No, I'm good. I'm ready, sir.
Well, then...
Let's go in.
Get in here and give me 20.
Oh, shit.
So, this is it. The mental world.
It looks like a dentist office.
A mental dentist office.
It's a recruiting office, kids, and I'm here to recruit you for the greatest job in the world, being a psychonaut. It's about fighting a war for mental freedom. Are you ready to face torture, insanity, and death? Because this is your last chance to chicken out.
Oh, me, sir. I'd like to chicken out, please.
Too late, soldier.
But you said...
There's only one way.
It's too late. Look at him shake.
Sock me square in the jaw. I warn you, once you do, the war is on.
Eat a punch, coach.
Let's go.
Hey, shut your mouth.
That's what I'm talking about.
Charge!
He's shaking his whoa. Did you step on a landmine? Oh shit. Okay. Okay. A double jump. Ooh. Ooh, I got it.
Who's Coach's little piggy?
It's emotional baggage. Oh, there's the tag.
Now, you will pick up that tag and you will put it on that bag you just found. Unless you'd rather just drop and get me 20 right now.
Okay, cool. It's also his emotional baggage. Okay, so some of these figments. That's a lot of figments. There's another tag. Where's the baggage? Oh shit. Oh shit.
We can't get past this. This is stupid.
Looks like a test. There's probably a secret, more advanced route.
What's that supposed to mean? You think you're more advanced than me, new kid?
Sorry.
God.
I'm not stupid.
I want to punch him in the face, but it looks like someone already did.
Flying at you, stupid.
What's flying at me?
Bobby Delta's foot, that's what? You stupid new
geese.
Yeah. Oh. Thanks for saving me.
Well, actually, I was saving this plant.
Never seen one so meaty before.
I have. It's been appearing in this creepy nightmare I keep having.
You're having nightmares? Oh, I've been reading about how to fix those. Will you let me see one?
No.
Okay. Oh.
Time to stand around when you're dead.
Oh, what? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. New psi power. Shimmy. What are you shimmy? What is shimmy? The ledge? What ledge? Oh. This ledge. Oh no, I went up. There we go.
It's game day, kid.
Oh, what happened? What? No. Oh, hey, sweet. That was from the one I found earlier.
It's game day, kid!
Game day. Okay, got up that finally. Oh god, I want to die.
Now that kind of wall, you can climb it up, down, sideways, whatever way you want. Just get on it, quick, like a monkey. It's game day, kid.
Damn game. What am I supposed to do? I got through the mine. Oh, I was supposed to talk to that guy back there?
Onward and upward, soldier!
Onward and upward? Oh! Okay, I gotta raise the flag. Okay. Oh shit. I fell out. What's this? You just absorbed positive mental health. Maintaining your mental health is important because if you run out, you will not be able to maintain your astral projection in this mind. It'll be kicked back into the real world. Target course 20-60 seconds. Oh, that's a baby. Oh, fuck! Wait. No! Damn it. Damn it! I literally can't punch quick enough. Ooh, did I make it? Alright, I scored well enough. Oh my god, the others blew up. What the hell? But how do I bust it open? I gotta literally bust it open. This is a psychic arrowhead. It's a raw energy. You contribute to the value of your arrowheads in small amounts, but I think you'll find they add up over time. Alright, cool. Oleander's Pride. Oh, this is what was in there. Up a flag, charging into battle, shooting, navy, heal people, served as a leader guy. Okay, cool. Read this memory again. Okay. This little guy can teleport you to any previously visited area in the current mental world. Just pick your destination and go. Okay. That's another baggage lock. Oh shit. Why am I getting shot at? Shit, oh shit, oh shit. I died. Crap. Oh. The mini game. Oh, come on. There we go. Got him. That bastard. Upper body strength. Oh. Nope, that's not the right way. Ah.
Hold it right there, boy. That's a mental cobweb. You can collect them with a specialized piece of equipment once you get checked out on. Till then, just steer clear of them.
Mount the tightrope. Damn it. What? Why? Damn it. This guy.
As you can see, the trapeze is very difficult. Most cadets can't handle it. You might just want to stay away from it. You'll get a participation ribbon at the end of camp.
Oh, this is the trapeze part? Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, get off of this.
Move.
No. I want to. There we go. We're going to get these. I want to get all these figments. A collectinator. And I can't get in there because of stupid spiderweb yet. Use psi power rank 10. Wait, why did I jump this way? What just happened? I didn't release anything. Okay. Okay, we got this. Not bad, not bad. Trying. Found it. Hey, how do I pull up? What is this? What? Wait, okay, here we go. That was weird for a second.
Dang, my bowels
Dang it. Missed that one. Okay.
It's game day, kid.
Where am I supposed to go next?
Hey, kid.
Damn it. He was gonna roast me, but he didn't even need to. Oh my god! That was terrible.
Onward and upward, soldier.
Damn it. Loading. Oh, fuck. Hell, he was right. Oh shit, I missed one. Ooh. Ooh, new psi power at rank 10.
Hello? Hello? Guess I'm early.
Uh-oh. What's this then?
Hold it right there, son. Now, just what in the Sam Hill do you think you're doing in there?
I was just looking for a way out.
Oh, sorry about that. Didn't think you'd get to the end so fast. Dang, I didn't think you'd get to the end at all. You surprised me out there, kid. Here, you've earned this. Your first Psychonaut merit badge.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, Psychonaut in training.
But I'm always glad to see a soldier come back from the field alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go back in. I left some good men back there.
I left some good men back there.
Way to make us look bad in there. You are in trouble now. Bobby Zilch ain't happy.
You better watch yourself, Goggleicious.
What's that, Hairboy?
You want a piece of me?
Hey, Brainiacs. Settle down.
Why? You worried I'm gonna hurt your boyfriend?
No. Because Sasha 9 is standing right behind you.
Your performance, young cadet, was outstanding. I'd like you to report to my lab for some advanced training.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, Raz the Spaz is gonna be in a special class. Benny, remind me to give him a...
This guy's face come from a... This guy's face got a special beating. Why is he talking shit?
These tests are unauthorized, though, so I can't actually ask you to come. But if you happen to drop in, well, what could I do? Let me just give you this. Remember, your talent will always set you apart, Rasputin. Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
Wait! I don't even know what your lab is! Is this some kind of test?
Sometimes isolation is a good thing. It can lead to important discoveries.
And now I'm hearing things. Great.
Raz is holding an object in his hand. To use a handheld object with someone, walk up to them and press F. Sasha's advanced training.
This is the button that Sasha gave. It's a clue to the location of his secret lab. No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it.
The lab this way? Where'd everything? Wait. This. Secret lab in the tunnel? Secret lab the pooper? Is that the secret lab?
Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes, right? And then I'm gonna start to count to 100, okay? And then you guys hide. Everybody got it?
It's hide and seek, Vernon, not hide and calculus. We've all got it.
I got it. You start counting, and then I go hide in that bush.
Great. One.
Milka, you're a genius. Come on, Duggan.
Hold on. This reminds me of a story. It's about counting. Hello? Man, you guys are good.
Oh, I see something behind that tree.
No, this is the button that Sasha gave. It's a clue to the location of it. No, I don't want to lose this button.
I couldn't open this before. Oh, did new stuff get into this? New stuff's in this area. Not here before, I don't think. What's that weird noise? What the hell?
On sale now in the main store, we have a special on Dream Fluffs. You hear me? Dream Fluffs.
Dream
for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
Yep. Ah, almost.
No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it.
Got him. Oh, no. You want to go up there. Let's go across and then come back. All kinds of secret shit here. Thank you. Who's this?
Frozen solid. No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret. Looks like it's completely frozen in a big block of ice.
How do I get out of here? What the hell? No. Dang it. Okay, cool.
No, I don't want to lose this button. I might not get into Sasha's secret lab without it.
Show me a little extras. Good news, you have enough Psy cards to build a new Psy challenge marker. Just buy a Psy core at the camp store and use Agent Kruller's special lab equipment to put the cards and cores together into a new marker. Cool. Oh, cool. Okay, so it opened that too. Ew, that's fucking creepy. That old man just like touching himself on the mic. It's a little weird. No, I didn't grab it, dang it. Aw. Come on, grab it. That. You just found a Psy challenge marker. Every time you find one of these, your Psy cadet rank goes up. Rank up enough and you get new Psy powers. Ooh. Okay, cool. But there's more up there. How do I get to that? Nope. I lose my button? What happened? These arrows are everywhere.
No passing, but I need to get to Sasha 9's secret lab. Maybe you should have thought of that before.
I did think of that before. That's why I'm here now.
Exactly. Now you gotta pay the toll. One arrowhead. Pay up.
I found this thing. Is that what you're talking about?
You just point at the arrowhead bar? Oh my god.
Frankie, the new kid can't be this dumb, right? The camp's built on an Indian burial ground and...
Oh my gosh. Indians buried their dead here?
Ew. I hope not. No, stupid. They buried their arrowheads here. They're hidden underground, but they let out a little gas once in a while.
Just like Coach Oleander.
So if you see any of that stuff, just pull them right out.
Like truffles.
Anyway, let me have one of yours.
Oh, there you. Come here, you. Can't do the scavenger hunt without a list. Report back to me when you have enough items for your first promotion. Now get!
So where do I... Hey, where'd he go? How does that old guy get around so fast?
It's the king of the obstacle course!
Hey, Rez! You're awesome! You must be a psychonaut by now!
Yeah! Or even a double psychonaut!
Oh, no. Not yet. But soon.
Wow. Those two are so nice.
Remember to keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Hey!
Would you like to go back to your private sanctuary now, Agent Kreller? Or somewhere else?
Take me to the kids' cabins area.
With pleasure.
Oh, how is it working now? Can you hear me now? Hey, I think I fixed it. Okay. Computer's clogged. There's a log. Hey, yep, okay, good, it is working. Just need a little tweaky poo. I get in there.
I wonder if the coach has a little jetpack or something to help him get in and out of this thing.
Vandalizing his car. How do I get up there? Oh, I almost had it. Hey, got it. Alley-oop. Oh, I missed it. You've been modded. Oh, yes. Thank you, mod. Modinated. You have been modded. Okay. I'll finish finding all the collectibles in this area, and then we'll go to, like, the next story part. Where is the... There's this. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. This is creepy old man. Runs the camp. It's like he's on the microphone. It's like sleeping or something. It's creepy. Good news. You have enough psi cards to build a new psi challenge marker. Just buy a psi core. Yeah, okay, you gave me that hint. You gave me that hint already. Oh, there's another card under there. How do I get there? Just like... And... Ooh, all the cards and collectibles. Quiet, old man. Features now. Rank up. Ooh. Okay, those two little assholes over there. Let's sneak up on. There. He's mouth breathing. He's not sleeping. Wait. Oh, he's mouth breathing into the microphone, not sleeping. Okay. That makes sense. Oh, shoot. Now, where was that tunnel? I found like a tunnel. Go to the next. Oh, it's right here. I think I found most of the collectibles here. Oh wait, there's a card right there.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Crow?
Your stream on Bluetooth, that's just as weird for me. Oh no, I didn't mean to go here. Dang it. I went to the wrong place. Oh, can I jump here and... Oh! Okay.
Let's go to Fort's... I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, no. How many... Oh, I have no idea. Like, they're just everywhere in the world. There's, like, arrowheads and stuff. And you could use both to, like, power up and stuff. So, I haven't even gotten enough to do my first power up yet. So, I'm just still collecting.
finally meet you in person, sir.
Now stop breathing into the microphone.
Citanium is a very rare psychoreactor.
Yeah, kind of like red orbs a little bit.
Meteorite hundreds of years ago. It responds to psychic waves, focuses them, amplifies them. It can make psychics more psychic, but it can also make unstable people more unstable.
It can make unstable people more unstable. Are you raking leaves? Was that a disguise?
Yes. Well, I've got to have many disguises. It helps me keep an eye on you kids wherever you go. Now, when I'm in disguise, I may pretend not to recognize you. Don't blow my cover, okay?
Say no more. Your secret identity is safe with me. So, what mission are you on down here?
Well, from here, I can monitor world events, look for signs of psychic terrorism. Ripples in the astral
psychic
plane.
Terrorism.
Fly out and save the day, right? You've got a jet hidden here somewhere, I'll bet.
Well, you know, these days I'm really just more of a dispatcher. I spot the trouble and send out a younger agent, like Mia or Sasha. Or maybe you someday.
What does all this equipment do?
What does all this equipment do?
Well, up here, it's all intel. Down that hallway is the observation room. No tests going on in there right now.
Ooh, Nightbot Auto did that. That's neat.
For machines for rebuilding side challenge markers and detangling mental cobwebs. You should go familiarize yourself with those. They'll come in pretty handy for you.
Okay, so I'd better go. Lots of work to do.
Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin.
Thanks. I'll need it.
Don't worry. I'll be right here with you. Inside your head.
My head?
Yep. I want to keep my eye on you, son, so I'm going to be a psychic stowaway inside your noggin. If you ever want to make me appear, you can do it with this special device.
Bacon?
Is that a piece of bacon?
Oh, yeah. I just love bacon. I smell that stuff and I can't help it. I drop everything and come running.
Okay. Do you have like a little baggie or something I can put this in?
You get a move on or I'll eat that right here.
It is working. You can change what it says. Just threw it up. That's cool. I think it's pretty good. I think the exclamation triangles are a tad much, but like the rest is fine. Ooh, can I? Is this a platform area? Can I go? Ooh, I can go down here. There are things. I will discover all of the things. No doodad will be unlocked.
Is neglected for too long, mental cobwebs form.
No, I get you.
In the camp store, they sell a very special device known as a mental cobweb duster. You can take a projection of it into the mental world with you and use it to extract any cobwebs you find. The duster stores the cobweb's psychic energy on the real world side. So you can take what you collect back here, hook it up to the loom, and weave that tangled mess into something useful. Like a card from a side challenge marker, which brings us to this fella over here. You put 9 psi cards into this guy, along with 1 psi core.
Ah, that's what we were picking up. There it is. For a nominal fee.
Which will earn you a promotion to a higher rank. Rank up enough, you'll earn new psychic abilities. You got it?
Ooh, okay. I got a bunch of cards and stuff. So soon I'll be able to burn stuff. This is just child labor with extra steps.
You
How do I do that?
But you gotta buy a cobweb duster at the camp store first.
Yeah.
Why don't you yeah me?
DLC camp nightmare.
Bat your head in, punk.
Bat your head in, punk. They're both sassy. Wait, come on, jump. Oh, boop.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Take me nowhere.
Nowhere? I just like to come down here to hear your voice.
Pop in anytime, sir.
That's funny. Nowhere. I just like to pop in and hear your voice. Okay, let's go to the kids' cabin area. Let's see if I can buy one of those cores. Hit it. Okay. How do I buy things? Well, that's at the big cabin in the next area. Main campgrounds is about where I buy stuff.
Hey, Lily, do you know where Sasha 9's secret lab is?
Secret? It's printed on your map. Duh.
Oh, printed on your map? It sounds like SpongeBob. He does kind of sound like SpongeBob. These two perverts doing.
What you doing there?
We're making friendship bracelets. You know, for our friends.
Perverts. Escape and go to the map. So his secret lab is the X? Here I gotta cross this. We're gonna go inside and then cross it. Entering lodge. Wait, so where I buy stuff? The fire starters is the band.
Hey, you guys are good. Thanks, man. Hey, do you have a lighter? Because if you lit it and held it up right now, that would be rad.
And completely insensitive to me and my issues.
Oh, right. Oh, never mind. I forgot about the whole fire bad thing for a moment.
Hey, why are you stopping?
Oh, I thought you stopped.
Oh, this is where I buy stuff. The old man again.
No, you didn't.
The coals ain't hot. They're not going to be done for a while. Maybe a week.
A week?
They're back ordered. I'm the only one back here. These things take time.
I don't even want a hamburger.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? So, what do you want? Oh, that's my last cobweb duster.
Ooh, okay.
Someone's mind with you. You can clean up. It doesn't look like you got the...
Well, is he rank 20 before I can buy that?
Promoted around here. Collecting mental pigments and cobwebs helps you rank up. So does finding signs.
Ooh, a Psychor. Okay. I buy one of those? Ooh, I bought one.
What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
Green?
Ooh, that's my last
cup. I can't. Oh.
You sort people's emotional baggage. And if you want to skip a bunch of
mental magic,
you should talk to the camp ranger about it.
I don't have a high enough one by then.
Oh, man.
That's it for now.
Maybe in a... All right. Get more airheads. Come on back.
Okay. Try this way. I feel like making poison up there. Oh, wow, I can climb this tree. Neat. Yeah.
Gypsy curse about how we're all supposed to die in water. If you can believe that.
Oh, I thought it was about the whole thing with the brain-eating fish that walks out of the lake at night to hunt for victims. Well, see ya. Hey, Raz. I saw you and Lily talking in the coach's class, and I was wondering, were you asking her to go with you?
What? No! I'm here to train. No distractions.
Excellent. Bye.
Psychonauts comic number one. Ooh. Floaty card. Jesus, that guy was born ugly. Oh. I don't, okay. Who's this?
Hey, Mr. Crawler, can I take out a canoe?
Mr. Who? You will call me Admiral, son. No, you can't charter a vessel. Not without an oarsman's badge.
An oarsman? What is this crap? An oarsman badge?
Good, just an update for it.
No! No! Oh, whew, okay, I made it out of here. Whew.
Who?
No! No! Oh god. Oh, get up on the pole, damn it. Get up on a pole. Okay, okay. Oh, damn it. Where do I go now? Oh, that's that one lady. How do I get to her, though? Dang it. Oh no! Where do I go? Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. No! I've been drowned. No! Damn it. Okay, progress. This is something. I didn't see this before. Okay. Oh. Hooray! Wait, was that it? There's nothing else here? No, 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 no! Get me out of the water. Aw, damn it. Stupid water. Dudes are knuckin' foot. Hmm. Dang it. Well, how do I get across here now? I'm confuzzled.
Hey, are you psychic fishing? I've read about that.
Oh, I could never fish. That would be terrible. Regular people can be mean to fish, I guess, but I can't. I can hear everything the little guys are thinking.
Fish think? About what?
Well, normally not much, but today, they're all kind of freaked. They're scared of something in the lake.
Me too. Now that I know it's full of freaked out thinking fish.
There's something big and scary out there, Raz. I wonder, could the old legends be true? What else?
Man, how do I get across? I don't understand. Okay, let's backtrack. Maybe I need to power up or something. Ooh. Actually, what's over here? I haven't been up this way. Whoa, what is this? Whoa. Ooh. New areas. Growth battler. Isn't that just like another collectible now? The hell did that squirrel have? What was that? In the hell? Give me your nuts, squirrel. Oh, what the hell? Is that a psychic bear? What the fuck? Ooh, cutscene. Must be doing something right.
Hey, was that you looking at me?
Maybe you should try getting over yourself. There were a lot of other people on that stage besides you.
No, just now, in the woods. No. It must have been something else. You don't smell like pond scum.
Nice. You should write greeting cards.
There was some sort of shadowy being out there. Lurking. Watching.
I know of only one creature who fits that description. It likes to hide in dark places, silently watching unsuspecting children from a distance.
Really? Who?
You, tree sitter!
You, tree sitter.
orbits work. I'm testing low orbits, not now, Raz.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
I'm hiding.
And I thought, oh, Nils, when will you peek into the hole in my heart? Because you just see yourself staring back.
What is this?
What?
I mean, he'd see my new boyfriend James staring back, and he'd be furious.
I have to eat my own arm.
What is this thing?
It's a GPC, a geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Oh man, cool!
Cool? Do you have any idea what this does?
Something cool?
No. It's a six-sensory deprivation tank, a hermetically sealed metaphysical hotbox. It's solitary confinement for psychics.
Nasty. And the coach locked you inside it?
Nah, the staff hasn't put any kids in the GPC since the 50s. Bobby threw me in here.
Boolean warfare complex should assault own size or larger only. While in cooler, perhaps notice gigantic bear with skin where hair should be?
I didn't see anything in there. That's the whole point.
Guess so. Empty now. Good luck, small ones.
Hey, wait!
I saw a card up here. Ooh, there's a thing right here. What do I get? Oh, I can climb this. Okay. Oh, really? Oh, I can climb these trees too then. Giving me Conker's graphics vibes? Kinda, yeah. Ooh, is there stuff higher up? Nope, the tree just ends. Wait, can I go? Oh, why didn't I double jump? Damn it. Oh, poop. Here you go. Okay, oh, there's a branch up here. Come on, get down. Okay. Yes, I got up here. Perfect. Got all of them in the trees. Oh, wait, what are those bonus? Oh, that's outside. Woohoo, I'm the bonus master! Water. Hmm. How do I get out? No. Oh. Wait, am I just trapped in here now? What is this? What? How do I get out? Help! What? What the fuck? How do I get out? Wait, okay. Okay, here we go. We're in business. When in doubt, follow the cutscenes.
Hold on. You're not doing Sasha 9's advanced training that he does in a secret underground lab, are you? Hidden deep within the iron walls of the GPC where no one can hear you screaming?
Why, yes, I am.
Sakes alive.
Well, nice knowing you.
Well, nice knowing you. How do I get over to there? Oh, hey, I made it. I hope I did. Ooh, I got a pirate scope. How about that does? Doing. You fucking squirrels, quit laughing at me, you peachy little bastard. Fuck you, squirrels. Oh, I got you, you little bitch. Get you to laugh at me. Well, use it.
I have a weird feeling that that button Sasha gave me goes here.
No, I used it though.
Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that that.
Okay. So, how do I use it?
Button Sasha gave me goes here.
Yeah, so put the button there. Dang it. Where's those train stumps? I want to go back. Entering reception. Stop picking it up. Go. There you go. Oh shoot, I went to a new area. Oops, where did I go? That's the camp parking lot. To go to sanctuary.
I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Okay. Ooh, rank up. New psi power earned. Okay. Can I do that again? How much? Oh, I need another psi core.
Before I use this machine, I have to go to the camp store and buy some delicious taffy.
A mental cobweb duster.
A mental cobweb duster.
Mental cobweb duster. Okay. Go to the parking area.
I'm headed for the parking lot.
I hope you're not leaving us, sir.
Ooh. Okay. Wait, did I get a new psi ability? My god.
Where's my hamburger?
I told you.
Just kidding. I just want to buy stuff.
Don't push me, Sonny. I can reach you with this spatula. Whoa, that's my last cobweb duster. Now, you take that psi core there. Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice.
What else can I buy?
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
Okay. Alright.
Now, you take that psi core there, put it together with 9 psi cards, and you'll have yourself a brand new psi challenge marker, which is worth a whole rank, you know.
Okay. I'm gonna take a little bit of intermission. I gotta run to the bathroom for a little bit, so I will be back soon. Uh-oh, what button's blue?
That's it for now.
All right, go get more airheads and...
Would you like me to take you, Agent Kraler?
Let's go to Ford's, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for pyrokinesis.
Ooh. Ooh, I can light things on fire now, I think. Okay. How do I do that?
Burn them, Rasputin! Great, great! Now, you're getting warmer. Keep going.
Okay.
Oh, it's getting hot in here. Rasputin, lock your mental focus on this last one and hold it while you use your pyrokinesis power. Focus. Excellent work.
Fire is pretty.
Okay, that's the end of the lesson. You're free to go, but you have to promise me only use your power of pyrokinesis only when it's very, very important or it's really, really entertaining.
I promise.
And if you're doing it to impress girls, make sure none of them have on a lot of hairspray.
Make sure none of them have on a lot of hairspray. Level up. Okay, so I'm level 13. And I need that stupid spiderweb thing for that one. Okay. Alright, off into the world we go to light things on fire now. Draw me outside the main lodge. Parking lot. Campfire.
I want to go to the campfire area.
You look so cute in that janitor outfit.
Okay. Oh, there's a thingy. Be an arrowhead. Is that an egg? Oh, another psi marker. Dang it. I just left there. Oh well. Ooh, Ooh, what's this? Cherry wood pipe. Fancy as hell. Done with rounds. Ooh, ooh. Oh, yeah. True round. Ooh, more secrets. How am I supposed to get that one? It's in water. Oh, I guess short. I guess shallow water's okay. No, oh god. How do I get up here? I literally gotta do one of these, maybe? Okay. There it is. Chinos. Okay, now how do I get to those? Oh, hell, I fell. God damn it. What was this? Ooh, it's in here. Oh, that's a bear. What the hell, bear? Oh god. Condor egg. Cool this way, or oh, I've already been over here. Ding.
Eager to learn, I wonder, or just eager to play?
Sir, I am here to learn, sir.
You're here to train hard?
Yes, sir.
Develop a skill?
Yes, sir.
To become part of a noble team?
Yes.
Yes. To become?
Yes.
A janitor.
Janitor.
No. What? I'm here to be a psychonaut.
That's. The brainy jump-jump goes all upstairs. Down here it's pushing brooms, not bending spoons.
This little guy is so weird. Pushing brooms, not bandit's bones. Oh, I died. Okay, Tay. Ah, lit the squirrel on fire. Squirrel roast dinner from lighting the squirrel on fire.
Warning, warning. Geodesic psychoisolation chamber this way. Stay out.
Sorry.
Ooh, bird roast dinner. Warthog will be right back.
Sorry.
That's fun. What's in here? Well, this goes to that water area. I don't know if I have a power, the power I need to get through here. Cause I don't. Oh, I do have the power. Burn that motherfucker and get him out of my way now.
Hey! My ears are burning.
That's the funniest thing I ever saw!
Dang it. Can't light them on fire.
See you in hell!
He just said see you in hell to the bird. Good question.
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh, bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Bring me back a burger this time, will you? Okay, so I need to go. Oh, goodness.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
I want to go to the campfire area.
Mm. You look so cute in that janitor outfit.
Let's go. Start over here. No, leave me alone, bear. Ow! No, no, fuck off, bear.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
Wow! It's a tunnel that opens onto a system of catacombs. I think I can squeeze through. Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Well, use it then. What? I don't get it. Why do you say that and then don't use it? Give you the button. You know it goes here. Use the fucking button. I have to, like, equip it in my inventory? What is complete Sasha's advanced training? I don't even know what that is. Okay, cool. Now I have the fast port for here at least. Oh, I don't know what to do next. It's way past time for blue button. What's blue button? Am I missing something? Blue button. Way past. What is blue button? I am lost.
Let's go to Ford's. I mean, my sanctuary.
Blue button. All right, up to level 16. Four more levels and we get another power. Dang.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
The main lodge.
Bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Okay.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Oh, that's my last cup. Now, you take
I'll
that
take
side. Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Alrighty then.
Okay.
What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
Alright. Go get more airheads.
Hey, why are you stopping?
Come on back.
Oh, I thought you stopped.
No. Let's go.
All right, I think I might call it for now. My tummy's been acting a little weird. I'm upset, so I think I'm gonna hop off. But I am having fun with this. I am liking it though. So, but thanks for watching, Southpaw. I'll be on Discord. I'm just gonna get some water and rest my tummy. This is goofy.